electric vultures back here like a
bird. I thought it was a general lesson tomorrow.
Oh, good man. Thank you. I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not. Huh? Look at the hips. Look at the hips.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding in plain sight. You like?
Try popping more and locking less. A lot of military vehicles around. I think I'll borrow one. You ready?
You want me to come?
It wouldn't be Frigo and etc. without Mario Frigo.
Yeah, still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking. Eh? Hey, and no tanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.
This ride. I come for the armor plating, but I stay for the comfort of the faux leather seating.
My intention to defect has been discovered. I require a security detail. Transmitting location now.
Dima said this guy is valuable. Let's not let him die.
You know why he's defecting?
No one likes working for Di Ravello. Plus, Dima says she promised him $5 American.
$5 million.
Leave me be! Help! Help! Please help!
Dr. Zeno wanted to care of Di Ravello's Bavarian Corps. I must reach the armed resistance. It is my intention to defect. Are you my security detail?
Security detail?
I am Rico Rodriguez. This is Mario Frigo.
Fondi.
Mario, take the car. Zeno, can you fly a helicopter?
If I must.
Good. That'll give them two targets to shoot.
Targets?
My associate Dima promised you would facilitate my escape to the United States. I require a standalone home in an affluent...
I've got a counteroffer. You don't die.
So, Doc, you're a scientist, huh? What do you study?
I study Bavarian. But the general wants his scientists to create nothing but weapons. He tortured me, and he's killed some of my colleagues. So, I must defect.
Cool, Doc. Follow us. We'll get you out of here in no time.
It is Sam. Zeno, don't fly too close until I take care of it.
Hola, Rico! Reinforcements aren't far behind!
Watch out for more SAM sites.
Yeah, Rico, hang ten.
We're not going to make it.
Don't worry, Doc. I'm on the job. Is here too.
They'll kill me!
Hey, we've been through a lot worse.
Oh, that's very comforting.
Of the Ravello's troops.
Made very specific promises, assurances of wealth and land.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Jima, you detestable harpy. You tricked me again.